People in southern Japan were witnessing this volcanic eruption. Mount Sakurajima spewed an ash plume up to 5 kilometers into the air. Large amounts of volcanic ash fell into nearby Kagoshima City, causing poor visibility and delays to train services. The eruption also created a small flow of volcanic material up to a kilometer from the crater. Believe it or not, it was the 500th eruption of this volcano just this year.